Superbox, Hope, wishing you the best in anything you're into, whether it's Chrome or some of this. Right now, let's see. We're getting ready for this. Okay, so this random seven times is going to determine which four packs you get. Thanks, KP. I didn't notice that the sound was off. I was just talking to a team member about Chrome Hobby, trying to find out that information. But anyway, so we're starting this breakup, and the first thing we do when we're ripping this box open is determine the pack order, who's getting the first four packs. So after the seventh random, that is getting ready to be determined. Here we go. If your name comes up number one, you'll get the first four packs. If your name comes up number two, you'll get the second four packs. So on down the list. So here we go. Lucky number seven. KP. So you're going to be getting your packs out of here first. Then, now we're going to do the widescreen card random. Okay, so this is exciting too because there's a widescreen vision card, wide vision card. And so let's see who wins and gets that hit out of the break with another random. Seven times through. Good luck. Ho. Lucky number seven. Wow, KP, you're so lucky. How did you do that? Congratulations to you, man. So you just scored. You've already got something out of the box break with this wide vision card, a special card. Epic clashes for KP. Nice parallel there. Like the way these cover art inserts look really cool. Really nice. And KP's final pack. Well, I can't say that because KP has the exclusive wide vision card. And we're going to open that at the end of the break. Congrats. Let's see if we got something good. We got some different things in here. And there's another foil type Mace Windu for KP. Got another clashes insert and a Kit Fisto. Yeah, no, it's been sliced by a saber, right? Oh, it's so cool. Nice, KP. Next up is Troy C. On solo foil. Ho. Really nice insert there. Just some really nice looking things here. This is a nice looking product. Yeah, I just watched the new series last night, as a matter of fact. There's a new one on Disney right now. And it's just the two episodes of premiere. Let's check that out. It's pretty good. Looks like it's going to be a good series. Really cool stuff. Nice going, Troy C. And we've got another four for you. I hope so. Let's use the force. Man, I dig these a lot. I just like the way these cover art inserts look, man. Reminds me of the movie posters. That's what they are, I guess, is movie poster style. Ho. There it is, a Shaka to Know. So, yeah, that's from the new series. Hopefully we get a monster hit out of here. Nice Poe. And on to the next four for Troy C. Oh, here's a parallel. Jyn Erso. Nice. 39 of 50. Troy C. Congratulations, Troy C. All right, next up is Daniels. Nice ray foil. Planet insert. Count Dooku. Congratulations, Daniel. Also, now Lewis. Thank you. Oh, look at that parallel. 1 of 10, Lewis. Nice hit. Lewis O, congratulations. And now for this exclusive to the Superbox wide view. This is KP's wide vision. All right, look at that. Wow. What a cool moment. Very nice wide vision. Very, very nice. Congratulations, you guys. That was a lot of fun ripping open this Star Wars Super Box. We will have more Star Wars available either tonight or tomorrow. And it may not be the Super Box, maybe something else, but I know we're going to have more Star Wars. We're out of these for tonight, unfortunately. I'm going to try my best to get more Star Wars listed because we do have something that might become available tonight. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Try to get some stuff listed up, available, and maybe somebody from our team will be able to do that. And help set the prices and everything like that. So it's just a team effort is what it amounts to.